Welcome to the world of DEADCRAFT. Emotional damage.
In the year 20XX, a hail of meteors bombarded Earth. Flames and dust choked the planet, blocking out the sun and killing nearly all vegetation, reducing the world to a harsh, barren wasteland. But that was not the only disaster that awaited humanity. Hidden within the fallen meteors was a mysterious virus, which infected the dead and resurrected them as zombies, mindless creatures who would then turn and attack the living. Any who fell to them would become zombies themselves. And it wasn't long before the Ziv pandemic had spread across the globe. Decades passed. Humanity was on its last legs, with the new law of the land being survival at all costs. The planet had precious few resources left to sustain life. What humans remained were at constant odds in a selfish bid to stay alive, leaving the weak to be crushed underfoot.
After him! Don't let him get away!
You, Nebron. You won't get away with this, no matter what it takes.
Thank you. Yo! Oh!
Why, you...
What's the matter?
Hey!
Hi. Hey, you!
Real world.
I don't really give a damn who you are. No outsiders allowed. Scram!
Yo! What's going on over here? Who are you? Oh, a fresh face, huh? Trying to get into town? I'm sorry to say that it's not going to be as easy as... You don't mind, do you? And... Oh, well, sure, let's open the gates for you. Come right in.
I wasn't planning on staying long. Got some important business to take care of in the city. I'm gone as soon as it's done. But I'll need access to the slums until then.
Is that so? Well, I'm sure you've got your reasons, but I'm afraid we can't just be letting people in willy-nilly with the world being the way it is. You get one.
Not even for a zombie hunter? I'll be sure to earn my keep, if you let me in.
Zombie hunter, huh? That changes things. Well, let's see. How about doing a little favor for me? We've got someone who left to run an errand outside town and still hasn't returned. Think you could find him and give him a helping hand back home? We call him Zombie Gramps. He's a researcher. He's a little quirky, so you can't miss him. Prove yourself a capable zombie hunter.
Yeah, I get it. I'll just think of it as another gig.
Ah, glad to hear it. Name's Vernon. I guess you could say folks look to me for things around here. What's your name, amigo?
Call me Reid, and I'm only here because of a job.
All right, counting on you, Reid. Oh, I heard you say you were hungry? Here, on the house.
Ah.
What's the matter? What's the matter?
Hey, you there. You're the one they call Zombie Gramps?
Who the hell are you supposed to be, boyo? Can't you see I'm busy gathering zipper meat for my research? Shoot!
I just came from the slums. Vernon sent me to find you. You do know this place is crawling with zombies, right?
Heh, you think I don't already know that? I'm simply occupying myself while waiting for my chance to escape. Wait, did you just say Vernon?
He asked me to bring you back.
Why must he keep poking his nose into my business? Since you're already here, I suppose I'll let you give me a hand. What now?
no mercy.
Take this!
What's the matter?
Get ready! Take this!
What's the matter?
Get ready! Take this!
What's the matter?
That's over with.
Bring it. Bring it. Here it comes.
What's the matter?
Take this. Get ready.
What the hell?
Anyway.
Fine.
Hey.
Correct.
No mercy. Who's next?
Some sleep. Time to get going.